I'm Daz, this is Carrie. We are Married to the Music. This is our fifth reaction tonight, our third Mercury Music one, and our last Mercury Music one of the night. And this is by Celeste. It's called Stop This Flame. Do you know anything
about
Celeste?
No, again, I don't know anything. We've just ascertained that in the last video. Haven't got a clue about anything modern.
So I've heard this before, I've heard this album before, and I've heard this song. In fact, when I heard the album for the first time, I had heard this song before, but I've got no idea where I heard it from.
So I might have heard it.
So it's either been on an advert or on some kind of ident for something.
Okay.
And you might recognise it when you hear it.
Okay.
So let's go.
But I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Keep on, keep on, keep on.
You'll never stop this day.
Heard it. I don't know. I can't imagine where.
You recognise it from the chorus.
Yeah, yeah. That's... it's been on some. It has been on something. We'll have to look it up and see, or let us know in the comments if you know. It lovely. I love it.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know if when it started, I was like, oh yeah, I like this. And then when she started, I like her voice. And then when that came in, I was like, do I like it because I've heard it before? Or do I like it because it's familiar? Or do I just like it? I like it. It's nice. She's got a lovely voice. I like a good, more soulful woman singing voice.
It's very simple compared to what we just listened
to. Yeah, and maybe I'm quite simple.
Not that that's a bad thing. But it's a big, big contrast.
Yeah.
To Black Country New Road, for example.
Oh, God. Yes, it's a massive contrast. And how do the judges, judging the Mercury Music, how can they put people like that in the same kind of categories? It's very difficult.
I suppose it must be. I mean, they do everything in the Mercury Music brand. From sort of pop music down to
there's
a couple of jazz albums. There's always a couple of jazz albums in there, which don't tend to win it, but they're always in there, and to actually, I mean, that's the subjective nature of music makes it very difficult, I imagine, to pick the nominations, 12 nominations from all the albums that are released in the year, and then to actually pick a winner. But I don't know, I guess they're looking for something which is unique, something which, you know...
It's a criteria, something you've not heard before.
Something that's different, that's, you know, got that necessary quality, but...
Be interesting.
Anything taking it for anything from it lyrically? I mean, it seems pretty.
It's really simple, isn't
pretty
it?
Pretty vanilla.
Yeah, it's relationship troubles.
Let's go. Isn't it enough, or did I move too far? It's all too much. I think I must be mad to give you everything I had, everything I had, everything, everything, but it's still.
But I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Keep on, keep on, keep on. You'll never stop this thing.
you're somebody, don't you? I think you're scared of keeping somebody close. You'll never stop this thing. I will never let you go. Keep away from me if you can't withstand my love.
So it sounds like she was a bit too much for this person. Keep away from me if you can't withstand.
Well, it was on Sky Sports.
My love. Sky Sports, well, that makes sense. You've watched Sky Sports.
Bloody on, isn't it?
Yeah, so she's talking about being too much for somebody, basically.
Well, yeah, I think sometimes... This is something that I think sometimes when you're in a relationship, you feel like you want to give a lot to the relationship and you're never quite sure of what the other person is giving back to you. And especially men who can tend to be more guarded with their emotions can be overwhelmed sometimes by the strength of emotion that a woman can feel. So I think it's something like that.
Mm-hmm.
It's that kind of thing. And she's got a lot to give, but she doesn't want to let go. But there, and then...
She's going to keep giving out this emotion, and obviously you'll never stop this flame. It's just she'll keep going.
Yeah.
And if you don't want to be a part of that, then that's your choice.
Used for the coverage of the 2021 Premier League.
That'd be where I've heard it. it's pretty much what we said, isn't
yeah,
it?
It's the kind of thing that calls to all women, because we've all been in that position, especially where we've felt like we've loved someone more than they've loved us, and we've not necessarily got back from them what. Or understood their emotions. And that we fall in love and fall back out, and she's doing whatever she can. I really like it. It's quite a powerful, quite a big song.
Yeah, when that chorus comes in, it's quite epic, isn't it? Yeah. It's got an epic quality to it. And it's a simple song, it's a pop song, isn't it?
Yeah, it's nice.
But it's nice.
I like it. I'd listen. I don't know what the chances of winning. I haven't got a clue about the Mercury Prize. And what we've listened to so far is so varied that I just can't. I couldn't figure it out. I like it. I would listen to her album based on that. I'd add it to my Apple Music.
Cool. Anything else to say?
No, don't think so.
Right.
Nice. Thanks.
Cheers, guys. See you later.